Guys, we live only once, and what I will show you, it's only for you. Welcome to my channel, my first video, and these people around me, this is my friend. And I would like to show you how to enjoy life. And the first idea was that these guys will ask me some random questions, and maybe you can from the questions see what person I am. So there is a first question from my very good friend. It's a bit, I'm not prepared, so he asked me what was the moment or situation that changed your attitude towards life, towards people, to actually become a better one. Oh shit, that's very deep, but there is a thing. I've been 2.5 years in Malta, totally having adventure out of my parents, and I think all the time here in Malta has changed my life completely. I was broke, I was didn't have friends, and yeah, I think Malta is the key what turned me into the more people, don't be a selfish guy and listen to other people. Yeah, I think that was one question.
When was the last time you cried?
Yeah, it's very deep. When last time when I cried, you know, like when people have issues with their family. So I remember when my father asked me, he came to me that he saved so much money, but the thing is sometimes when you work too hard and you don't have time for your family, so you cannot spend with your child. So, and I couldn't understand that the money is not everything. The money is not everything. And at the time he didn't spend with me, that was kind of difficult for me, and then I totally start crying.
So, dear Lubomir, when you grow up finally, who would like to be in your life?
My imagination when I grow up, it will be in a forest with the beautiful house with many friends of mine, and yeah. And I'm gonna spend the time like I can enjoy what I will earn in my future. Like, you have to be a bit materialistic a bit, you know, everyone is a bit materialistic. But when I conquer that, then I want to share it with other people. The time I will grow up, and then you will learn.
So you mean when you already reach your goal,
I will never grow up. No, I will never grow up. That's the bullshit. Don't listen to it.
Which was the most embarrassing moment in your life?
Most embarrassing moment in my life? Most embarrassing in my life? Wow, that's the questions. I have to go really, really deep. Shit. I don't want to like, what's my embarrassing? Yeah. That's a good question. The thing is, by myself, I don't really can be embarrassed because I really. Yeah, when someone is asking me questions, kind of, so I can maybe become embarrassed. So this is the moment.
So you get easily embarrassed?
When I don't know the answer. I can get easily embarrassed when I don't know the answer. Yeah, the question for me.
When you gonna learn? When you gonna learn this? Tell me, when you have the educational, again, like, you know, when you gonna come and learn the rest and pass the exam, that I can sign up, like, he's ready to go to Vietnam, and I'm happy to leave him like that. Because you're not ready yet, anyway.
Oh, she doesn't want me to go, huh?
I didn't sign for it yet.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I think the answer, when I conquer the world, I will come back.
Okay. And that's stinky. That's stinky. Yeah. And the brain.
What makes your heart beat most? What you like most in your life?
Again, we are back to people. I think that the vibes, when the people are happy around me, and it's like really. I had a situation on Saturday, it was last week, and I smoked too much. And in this moment, that people were around me, and I felt I could have given them like so much energy, and my heart was so satisfied. Yeah. So I think people, it's the energy from you makes me a happy person.
Sure. I'm going to ask, what is happiness for you?
When people are happy around me.
To make people happy around you. So that is what it's going to be. Lubomir wants to make people happy around him.
Yes. Mwah. That's what I want. Sophie.
What is freedom for you?
What is the freedom?
This kind of question.
Something you do what you like. And I think at the moment I'm having it. I'm totally sharing my thoughts with you, with my friends. And yeah, I'm being totally honest. Yeah, that's the freedom, be surrounded by nice people. And that's all that matter in my life. And what matter for you? Ask me.
Small chapter or the small session I would like to say. Because under this YouTube video, there I wrote the article about my 2.5 experience.
Then you can see like people asking me about when did I grow up or this kind of questions. You can all read it down there. But what I would like to say the most before I went to Malta, I had an imagination that on the world there is a different job, like there is something special you can do in your life. And I didn't know what was it, you know, what can fill up your dreams. For example, to travel and work in the same way. And that time I knew it, there is something like that. But I didn't have the clue what was it. Like, it's obvious, you never know when you go somewhere what's there. And yeah, that time, 2.5 years ago, I wasn't happy. I remember I was working in was a company, big corporate company, and I was on call center. Imagine just calling other people. Guys, it's so annoying, you know, just like random calls to random people and they are like annoyed by you. So that job I did. Now at the moment I'm going to Vietnam and I'm gonna run my own company. It's gonna be online marketing, so it's gonna be just on me. And I will travel Asia, which is a totally different place. So what I want saying, you have to travel. You really have to travel. Whatever reason brings you away, do it. Don't even think two times, three times. That's why I'm doing this channel.
Think of how you could actually make this world better. To make it a better tomorrow. Miss Princess of the world, people, ladies and gentlemen. So what three things would you do?
On this word, the emotions. So I will try to not like push other people. I will try to give them the move to release their emotions. They really bottle up all the emotion in themselves, and then that's the big problem why this world has issues with the guns. I would forbid the guns. Yeah, Facebook. I would delete it. Facebook.
You see yourself. What's the date today? 20th of April. 2023 in 5 years. Where, how do you see yourself? Doing what? Living where? Focusing on what? Being what kind of person?
I think I will do yoga. I will totally do my active sports. I think I will pass the... That's what I love. I will do what I love. At the moment I'm doing what I love anyway, so I will be more influencer, people will notice me. I think I will be in a beach, I will be traveling around the world, I will travel the countries. I'm not copying other people. I think that's the way how to spread information. Yeah, I think in 5 years I would see myself traveling around the world, doing good
together,
people together. Yes, and I have a family. I want to have a family. I know it's maybe the two big things which are really important, like to help other people and also have a family. But I will do both. You can do whatever
don't
you want.
Yes, this is important.
So,
but you said you want to inspire people.
Yeah, they're different. I want to inspire people. I want to... The thing is, I have so much... I have a good life. I really have a good life. And I want people to have a good life as well. How simple it is, if you listen. Other people, it's so easy. And you cannot be selfish. You cannot be selfish. And you, when you see, and you, when you, yeah, it will come to you. Trust me, it will come to you. Yeah, that's why you have to follow me. So, guys, I would like to have a moment with you and just say that I'm glad that you came all together. Because these people behind me, they make my life brilliant.
Complete.
And today I have a birthday party, and I think it's the best moment how to start a new chapter of my life. So 3, 2, 1, let's go! Bottom up.
Yeah, cheers.
No, I haven't had anything.
Are you
doing?
Yeah,
no.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? Is this party in your dad's
view? Yeah. Do you like the outfit that I'm on?
He loves it.
Yeah.
He was born with
it. He was born with
it. What?
Are you shaking your ass?